5, 6 years. Today, what day is today? Today is Friday. Friday, it means it's the STEAM Kid Day. Okay, I know everyone has been waiting for it. The last STEAM Kid session, Miss Hao have seen many photos of you doing and finishing the STEAM Kid. Very, very good. So this time we are going to do something else. Okay, so everyone, if you have your STEAM Kit, take out your STEAM Kit box now and open your box. Okay, let's open the box and take out this yellow thing here. This yellow thing. So you might ask me, Misa, what is this yellow thing? We are going to do the mini microscope. Do you know what's a microscope? A microscope means you can actually, if the things are very small and you cannot see, what you can do is you can put it under the microscope and the thing will become bigger, so it is easier for you to see. So this one is quite easy to do. It is not like the last time, very difficult, right? This one is quite easy to do for 6 years old. If you want, you can try doing it on your own. And if you cannot, still cannot do, you can ask your abang to help you, you can ask your kakak to help you, your mommy or your daddy to help you. Okay, so it is not that difficult, but I am still going to put a video for you. So you check out the video, do the microscope, do the mini microscope, and then we will come back and I will explain what are we going to do with this. Okay, I'll see you in a while. Okay, this is the microscope, the mini microscope. It's easy to do, right? It's really, really not that difficult to do, right? Who did it by yourself? Can you raise your hand? And who asked mommy or daddy to help you? Can you raise your hand? Okay, for those of you who have done it yourself, well done. For you, for those mommy need to help you, also well done. Everybody has finished the mini microscope. So what are we going to do with this? Okay, before we move, I want to ask, what color is your microscope? Because teachers saw that in your box, your microscope is actually yellow in color. But teacher's microscope is green. So what about yours? Is yours yellow or green? So teacher has a green one. What are we going to do with this microscope? For this one, we are going to look at other things. Okay, look at things clearly. So for the first one, I have a flower with you, with me. What flower is this? This is a hibiscus. In bahasa, bunga raya. Okay, do you know bunga raya? Do you know hibiscus? This is our national flower. From far, can you see that there are yellow things here? The pollen here, can you see them? It's difficult to see, right? So, because it's very difficult to see and we want to see clearly, how does it actually look like? We want to see clearly. So, I'm just going to take this one, this part, and I'm going to put under my microscope here. So what you do is you put here and you see. Wow, I can see the yellow color things very clearly, the pollen, very, very clearly. There are so many and they're so pretty. If you want to see clearer, this one is just the first one. If you want to see things extremely clear, you put down the second one, okay? Wow, this one I can see clearer. What can I see? There are so many yellow color flowers, like small little flowers here, and they're very, very pretty. Ah, this one. So if you really want to see clearly, you can take any plant you want to see. You can pluck the leaves, or if you have flower, you can pluck the flower, just one flower, and put it under the microscope and see clearly. How does the flower look closer? When you look at it closely, how does it look? Is it pretty or is it ugly? You can see it very clearly. Okay, besides plants, besides flowers, you can also use other things. For example, can you see this name? The answer is no, right? You can't see, right? But there is a name here, you know, teacher has written a name here. So teacher want to see clearly. How are you going to see? You can write anything. Write small and you put down here. Wow, teacher can see the name. Whose name is this? I put down here. Wow, the name is bigger. Whose name is this? This is Noreen's name. Hi Noreen. Okay, this is Noreen's name. So you can write any name you want. You can put here and then you can ask your brother or your sister, kakak kakak, see what I've written. Okay, you can write as small as possible. So when you write and then your kakak will see what name you have written. So you can also look at the money. If you say, I can't really see. I can't really see. What number is it on the 5 cent? I cannot see. So I'm just going to put down here. Wow, I can see very clearly. It says that 1993. Wow, there is number on your 5 cent coin. Did you know that? You can take the coin and you can put down and see. Okay, there is also a magnet. Can you see the red color things here? I know you can't see, right? Definitely you can't see. Teacher can see, but teacher cannot see clearly. So I am going to put under my microscope again. Wow, I can see now. It is, what is this? Let me see again. Clearer this time. Wow, very, very clear. It is Hong Kong. Teacher got this from Hong Kong. So you can put anything you want under the microscope. You can put the plants, you can put coins, you can put name, anything. So it's for you to see clearly. Okay, for you to see clearly. So after this, you can put any other things. You can play with your brothers and sisters. You can play with yourself. You can take the plant and see again. If you want, you see there's many yellow things, right? You can just put down here and you can count how many yellow things here, if you can see. Count, and then you can write down also. Okay, so this is today's STEAM kit, this week's STEAM kit. We have the mini microscope. Next week, we will do something else. I hope you enjoy yourself. And if you are finished, you can always ask mommy to take a picture and show me. Miss Hao wants to show you what Miss Hao can see, but the Miss Hao's camera cannot show you. Why? Because if I show you, cannot see anything. So only you can see clearly. The camera cannot see clearly. Okay, so you play by yourself and you can tell me what can you see. Okay, ask mommy to take a picture and send to Miss Hao so Miss Hao can see what you have done. Okay, see you next week. Bye.